Moon. Flying the flags of our great rodeo. Ladies and wonderful horses, all the applause from you is greatly appreciated. At this time, we'd like to welcome a lady from Central Alberta. Their rodeo is January 1st, sure. Miss Hartley Zach, Miss Rodeo Wainwright. We'd also like to welcome the Valley West Stampede Board. They're all volunteers. We have got Joe, Jim, Rich, Shannon, Dale, everybody else, and your lovely president, Sheila. At this time, please rise, remove your hats, and join us in the cowboy prayer, which will take about 60 seconds, less than that. And the stirred way of high, all our entities have been paid. Amen. At this time, please remain standing and join us in our friends from the South, their national anthem, the American anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, all the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof to the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave on the land of the free and the home of the brave?
And please remain standing, ladies and gentlemen. And join us as Brent Howard sings our Canadian national anthem.
Oh, Canada, our home and native land. True patriot love in all our sons command. With glowing hearts we see thee rise, the true north strong and free. From far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land glorious and free. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee.
Are you ready to rodeo, Valley West? Let's give it up for a bit of bling as they leave the arena. Somewhere there's a song.
What? I don't know.
Okay. It's okay, run out. Da 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 da. Good job, ladies.